This is Francis E. Warren. He was a politician that lived between 1844 and 1929. He served as a United States Senator from Wyoming. He twice served as governor of Wyoming Territory, and he served as the first governor of Wyoming.